As the CEO of Japan's leading asset manager, I'm seeing a drastic change in the country's corporate environment. Today, there are three major transformations taking place. The first change results from the newfound strengths of small to mid-sized enterprises, which have been able to develop innovative services, products, and solutions using new technologies. This flexibility has allowed them to grab the market share of old-fashioned larger companies. The second change involves increased competition with global companies. Japan has implemented a series of corporate governance reforms. These reforms promoted compliance to global standards and enhanced the global competitiveness of Japanese companies. As a result of improved governance, companies that restructured their business line to focus on their core competencies experienced higher performance. The third change was brought about by the rejuvenation of business leaders. More and more, we see that companies are being headed by young, dynamic, and ambitious leaders. These leaders are freed from past obligations and are very eager to solve social challenges by leveraging on their proprietary technologies, years of experience, and new ambitious mindset. Japanese companies have the potential to become pioneers in solving social issues. As a responsible initial investor, we at Sumitrust are eager to engage with innovative companies and to contribute to the enhancement of Japanese corporate value. We aim to provide global clients with investment opportunities by identifying today the pioneers and business leaders of tomorrow. By explaining our view, by providing our expertise, and by sharing our knowledge of best practices, we will contribute to the improvement of industrial standards and to the advancement of Japanese society.